Horrible colonial museum as it was at the time, built in 1924. Just pointing it out.